the White House was also the Roosevelt's home. Now, they had their homes in Hyde Park. They had Springwood, the president's family estate, and they had Valkill, the cottage that Eleanor cherished and that FDR helped build. But the White House was their home, which meant that the kids were coming in and out. And if the kids needed time to come home and stay with their parents, they stayed in the White House. The perfect example of this is Anna coming when her marriage began to deteriorate. And you had her two children, Eleanor and Curtis, known in Washington circles as Sisty and Buzzy, because Eleanor would write about them in the column. And the press corps loved them, so they were always, I mean, there was Falla, and they were the grandchildren. Then you've also got Jimmy Roosevelt, who helped serve really as his father's sounding board assistant. You've got Elliot, you've got John, you've got FDR Jr., all of whom the country just followed. I mean, just like they follow Malia and Sasha Obama, you know, you've got five Roosevelts to follow in a way where the press followed their every move. So if the boys went out on a date, it was front page in, you know, whatever gossip sheet there was. If they There were car wrecks that got written up. But when they came, they also brought their friends with them. So, you know, Eleanor would use the columns to talk about, well, my son's home from school, or, you know, I brought some of his teachers in, and we got in this fascinating conversation about this and that. And then when the war came, you've got three of the sons in the military. And so you would see Eleanor try to calm the fears and the anxieties of other parents, you know, by saying, you know, my sons are there. I have three of my children live on the West Coast. So family is also a theme, not just in terms of this is who I am and this is how I love my children and, you know, this is what my children do, but we are all parents. And in times of crises, we stick together and we've got to care for each other. And so a lot of the ways that Eleanor discusses her children respect her children's privacy, but in the same way are trying to calm the anxieties of the country as they go through the ravages of the Depression and the horrors of the war.